coming, you see that rain is coming. It's been raining for over a couple of weeks. If you notice from the last video, we was talking about the place that I was coming. I was talking about the place that I was coming was a place of drought. And if you look on Google Earth, you'll see that this place has been going through drought for over 7 years. And you'll see all the brown plants and dried up areas, rivers. Well, when I came here on the plane about a few days ago, 3 days ago or so, the whole area was green. And it's been raining every day since. A couple of days ago, the rain, the water was so high, it was like knee high. So what this is showing is that this is a confirmation that this is coming from the power of God. And it's a major miracle even to see with your eyes. But as I read in Isaiah 43 and 10, it said, "You are my witness, says the Lord, my servants whom I have chosen, that you may know and believe me and understand that I am he. Before me there was no God, form neither shall there be after me." So the Lord is just letting you know. He said, "I'm not slack concerning my promise, which most men count slackness. But he said, I'm long-suffering, not willing that any should perish, but that all should come to repentance." So when the Lord, he sent forth witnesses, and when he talks about in Zephaniah, he said that after Israel is shaken like an olive tree, he said, "Then my worshipers," he said, "after I gathered a seminal, the armies, my worshipers will come to Israel after the defeat of the armies from beyond the rivers of Cush." And this is talked about this in Zephaniah chapter 3. It says, "From beyond the rivers of Ethiopia, my supplicants, even the daughter of my dispersed shall bring mine offering." So the Lord just given a location of his lands of refuge. And if you don't know the land of refuge that's given by the Lord for a place of safety, then you really need to search the Lord. Search out with the Lord for that place, because in Revelation, even Revelation chapter 6, it talks about it. At the time the Lord sent the armies, he said, "I'm coming behind them with pestilence and with hunger and with the wild beast of the earth." And he said, "This shall be given to the fourth part of the earth." So this is serious. But the Lord say, "I send forth my witnesses to declare my ways so that people won't die in their sin and that men may be saved, because the Lord is not slack concerning his promise." So we want to make sure that we don't take the Lord for granted, because he don't immediately break forth judgment. But understand and know that the nations that have done bad to Israel, the nations that have done bad to the Jews, the Lord said, "I'm going to repay." Say, "I haven't forgot about the Holocaust and who was behind it and all of that." So if you have any questions, you better consult the Lord. And the Lord said, "Those who seek after me shall find salvation."